With economies recovering, many of the luxury automakers are showing bigger vehicles here, the Geneva Motor Show. You know, car companies have to think long term, and they think people will want bigger cars, even if they're a bit like gas guzzlers. But not everything is bigger that's better. This is the Smira, a French-built car, probably the smallest car here at the Geneva Motor Show, certainly the smallest car I've ever seen. And even though you can really only see one seat, they tell me this is a two-seater. The French automaker who's building this car will start manufacturing in May. They hope to manufacture around 300 this year. And you might think, even though it's a small car, you wonder how much it costs. They're telling me it's going to be around 30,000 euros. But still, I guess if you're in one of those very tight cities around Europe, you will be able to park it without any problems. Where's the second seat? Well, back here, you get your plug, you go in the wall, you get a place to put some storage, but if you really want to, you can try to get another person back here. So, two seats the size of a motorcycle for starting around 30,000 euros. Jim Boulden, CNN, at the Geneva Motor Show.